Hello, young artists. Welcome to an exciting adventure into the world of art. Today, we're going to learn about a very special artist, Pablo Picasso. Picasso was a brilliant Spanish painter, sculptor, printmaker, ceramicist, and theater designer who spent most of his adult life in France. He loved to paint in a way that was different from anyone else. Instead of drawing things exactly as they looked, he liked to use his imagination and create unique, colorful shapes, people, and animals.